Be let me back more Spider-Man. I think we'll do this main quest here. Let's do it. Actually, something I did want to see real quick. Wait, why are these things highlighted? I want to look at abilities real quick. So what's the difference between these two in terms of like, all right, I feel like that seems stronger, right? Yeah, that's evolved, right? That's evolved Venom, which yeah, I know. So I was like checking up on like where we are at progress wise with some of the trophies. And like, this is one of the ones that we're like first behind on, is using Evolved Venom attacks. We've only done it 3 times. Or Evolved Venom attacks kill people. We've only done it 3 times. And we need to do it 100. So we're a bit behind there. Well, the spider arm thing, we're like at 40 something. It's a Peter mission.
Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
What's this mission again? I don't even remember what we're doing right now. This looks nice though. Oh, we're playing as her? Okay.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped.
Interesting.
A zoo.
So we're getting like actual game, because like obviously we had gameplay with her in OG. But there it was like stealth based, right? Like here we're actually getting like more action based gameplay. So that's interesting.
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes.
When he arrives, the fires must be lit.
Everyone. A lot of hunters in there. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right. Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
Might get a better view from the roof.
Okay.
You are in the wrong place. I will put you down humanely.
Fuck.
Night.
Gotta split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast.
What?
Where are you, Doc? What is that up there? Oh my god. Vulture. Did they? I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings.
So Vulture's dead?
Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no.
Oh. Oh, not even that.
Could save him.
Right. He's dead. Phone. Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't type. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
Okay.
What's all that then?
Shit.
My eyes play tricks. On my way there. Looking into it. I found her.
She's gone.
Okay, cool. Oh, all cool.
They used a code to get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
Hmm. So this is not particularly fun.
Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you'll hear. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing.
Az út mutatásodra van szükség, Vika. Mongus, vége.
So what does it want me to do?
Some kind of ranking system. Looks like she's high ranking. Good to know.
Vika. Mongus Bojo.
Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Garin, my trusty subordinate. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Centaurian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, mongoosnak.
Vika, protect voice.
Garin, elegem van a hívásaiból. Hol vannak a kezülékez kódok?
A kódok sorozaton az információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hív többet. Mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard?
Whiteboard. Oh.
There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key. Keys to get Connors out.
Who would expect
me? Dr. Connors?
Leave me alone.
I'm getting you out of here.
Word keys. He's that. Wow, so he's like really. They're really just like killing every antagonist in the first game, aren't they? Which obviously does like increase like the threat level of him, right? Maybe I am better off over here. I don't know. Where are the keys? Am I supposed to know where they are?
Yeah.
down.
I think they took the keys to the reptile house. Have to get over there fast.
I'm on it.
Why does this feel very Horizon-y at this point?
The hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close.
He's ready. Come, let's move.
You think we've done enough?
Shit.
We'll find out.
Sounds like Craven is on his way here. We have to get out of here. Fast. I'm on my way, Doc.
So many of them. That was actually pretty easy. If you need a way there.
Wait, you should...
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
Note to self. Stay away from poison clouds.
These hunters must have a death wish. First tombstone, now the wizard.
Seems like they're just doing their bosses dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking at a bad time. You're learning.
What the fuck?
MJ, move ahead, but stay low!
Got it! Hold still!
Okay, what the fuck, dude?
Stop! Got some hunters blocking our route!
They even brought some animals from home!
Fuck off, dude! No, let me attack the guy on top, dude. What the fuck?
MJ, move ahead, but stay low.
Got it. I'm down here.
Dude, no, let me fucking kill this guy. This guy's a piece of shit.
Some hunters blocking our route.
They even brought some animals from home.
Yeah. Okay, fuck off.
Get to work. We'll cover you.
Thank you.
This, I can use this to make an antidote. Is this where Venom? Okay.
Not as venomous as they say.
I assume this is where he gets injected with venom and everything. Vardigas.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No.
Yeah, so this is where it gets injected.
No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Wait.
No!
See, I feel like this would have so much more impact if, like, he had any chance of actually staying dead. But, yeah, whatever.
What happened?
Oh, so yeah, okay. We got the old abilities right away.
Get your boss, needs better aim.
Just what Kraven has been searching for.
And I feel sorry for him.
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So...
Okay.
The suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know.
Oh, so it's just entirely gone from Harry?
Sort of happened.
Okay. Let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the...
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except
he's a drilling reptile right now.
Kraven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Kraven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
Okay. So we are playing as... Okay. So that was a long mission.
There's this pond
okay,
shop
so.
In Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does. Did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Okay.
Honestly, can't explain.
Rubs are black.
I just think the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Kraven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise.
Okay. So, I'll be honest, I'm pretty tired. I think we might end here. It's only 2:40, which I mean, obviously for most people is late. But, okay. Maybe I'll go for that. Why not? Nothing can be done there. Nothing there. Whoa, okay, wait, I didn't realize we had this much shit now open. Ooh, we can get that back. I do like how that looks. There's something I just realized. Wait, how do we... Isn't there a trophy for, like... Or is it crafting, maybe? I don't know. Actually, yeah, let's craft this one over here, though. Yeah, I think it's to get the craft the styles, right? Or maybe not. No trophy for that. I do really like this suit though. I don't know, should I do more? I'm tired. I'm like... I think we might do another episode, but we might just do side content. I think maybe that's the best way to do it. So, again, there's so many locked things here still. It's like, how? We still need to find the last one here. Almost everything there is available. Almost everything up there is available. Still lost lock stuff there. Almost everything. Oh, everything here is available. I think we'll probably do one more, but I think we'll just like do side content in it. I think it's how we'll approach it. So, yeah, that's it for this episode. I guess. Thank you for watching.